Yo, we are ready and set for adventure number two, micro adventure number two. This time we've got a companion. I've roped along my friend Mikey. He's going to join us. I'm just at his house now to pick him up. He's going to be somewhere around here. We're going to be heading over to Brecon, spend a night in a hostel tonight, and then do a little point-to-point mini kind of expedition. Camp out on Saturday night and then back home on Sunday. So short and sweet, but to the point, and it's going to be quality. So very excited. Let's get on the road. Here he comes.
Hey, let's go.
There's the big man. Where are we going, Mike?
We're in Wales, mate.
We're going to Wales. What are we doing in Wales?
Going for a stroll.
Little stroll. Walk in the park. Walk in the park. Fucking Wales! We made it. We in Brecon. That's what they
ain't
say.
Ain't ain't Wales.
True that. Ancient Welsh proverb. And we're off. By car. Hi, Mike.
All right, not quite lost it.
Let's go. What's the worst that could happen? Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chez moi. Not doing bad. Been going for about an hour and a half. Check out the scenes. Summit number one of the day. We have reached Van Fringe. Woohoo! Our boy. Isn't that? History. Pretty. Taking a little rest stop. We've seen the distance there. Just there. There's lots of cars. One of those peaks over there is the famous Penny Van. We're not going there. Because we're trailblazers, aren't we, Mike?
Doing our own thing.
We do our own thing. We don't follow crowds. We've just had lunch and feeling good, aren't we?
Feeling great.
I mean, it's getting a bit rainy now, but it's fine. Ain't raining and all that. What we're going to do is we're going to go up that bad boy right there, which is about 200 metres up. We're currently at that little Brindu bit. So we're going to follow a little path up to the top.
It's now very haily. That hurts my face.
Hopefully get some nice views and then come back down and camp somewhere over there. Moving. We almost there. You can't really see the top though, because it's got all the shit.
Oh, sorry.
It is, it's almost like steps.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Dun, 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 baby.
We made it.
Boom!
We love that.
Oh, evening. So we just summited our little mountain. I forgot the name now. It's somewhere. That guy, Mr. 750. Sun's coming down now. It's getting a little bit darker. So we decided to set up camp.
Probably gonna shag, aren't we, Mike?
Ta-da! All right, let's get set up.
We good.
Nice.
We munching good tonight. What have we got tonight, Mikey?
Don't even know. Sausage and pasta, mate.
Sausage and pasta.
Spicy.
It looks amazing. I can't tell you, mate. I mean, have a look in there. Look at that.
Yeah, mate.
That is gourmet shit right there.
Incredible. Nice.
Bon appetit. Cheers.
So after we had our gourmet meal, we hit the hay. What was a standard night turned out to go downhill quite quickly. The wind picked up, the rain picked up, and it was quite stormy. So we had a bit of trouble going to sleep at the start. But what made matters more difficult was the tent actually collapsing on my face. And you can see here the tent is kind of on top of me at this point. And I went outside the tent to try and fix it to no avail. So I just decided to start writing some bits and bobs down about how the weekend had gone. But before we knew it, we had to get out of there pretty quickly and get back to the cars.
So we're alive, which is a good thing. So all that's directing us right now is that. Really, so we're kind of going that way. You will have seen with this morning's videos my tent capitulated. So,
we're gonna use the guide ropes.
Now, like 6:30.
However, after walking for a couple of hours through the darkness, through the wind and the rain, we did manage to get back to our hostel,
Elixir of Life,
to grab a nice brew and a bit of brekkie before making our way down the M4 back to England.